Thank you. Let's take it over to Marcus Allen, talking to a mountain biker who's blazing the trail. Or do we not have anybody? Oh, look at that. Right on cue. I'm the fall guy here.
Sorry.
Hey,
that's
you okay?
Right.
You all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know what's funny, Walt? I am so out of shape, just riding around in circles waiting for you to toss to me. I am winded, so I'm going to toss over to this guy. This is the Colorado Kid. I was turned on to him because of his YouTube channel that is proliferating. Only a year old. The anniversary is coming up. It has taken off, and you're making our trails globally famous.
That is the goal. That is the goal. Mountain biking is it's a love. It's a passion of mine, and the YouTube channel has been an absolute blast creatively. It's been incredible meeting a ton of awesome people, and I can't talk highly enough about myself, obviously. That's really the most important thing, but no, the channel is great. It's been fantastic, and we got a lot of great stuff in the Sacramento and Northern California area that is really great to highlight, so it's been awesome.
What's wild about it, the first video that I saw that someone had sent me a link to has you, you're actually reconstructing and revitalizing some of our mountain bike trails, and watching this thing, I realized there are people from all over the world coming in. It's a community that does it.
It's absolutely huge. I mean, we've got local trail building associations, and they can pull people together like Fat Track, American River Conservancy, Motherlode Trails. And what they do is they do volunteer days, and people that love to ride can be involved in building trails. And it's huge because I don't think people realize sometimes that the trails you ride, you can actually help build them and maintain them. So it's absolutely huge, and it's a great community. They all kind of come together and make it all happen. It's huge.
Yeah, this is wild. He's like the Steven Spielberg of mountain bike trail cinematography. Your skills are mad, and you're self-taught.
Self-taught, yeah. I've been at the channel for about a year now, and basic started with a GoPro and a cell phone, which is more than enough to create amazing content, but over time you evolve and start to learn new skills and find a different way to tell a story. And that's really what it's all about these days, is telling an interesting story about our local community, or you know, a ride or some sort of random adventure we went on. But it's been a blast. It's super fun.
It's awesome. The Colorado Kid. I'm going to link all of his information to mine on Marcus Allen Show on Facebook. In fact, we're going to jump on there. And back to you.
Man, there they go. Okay, having watched that YouTube channel video, I feel like we all got our workout in. That's some dramatic stuff. Thank you both.